he's reasonably busy.
Second row on the grid, not a good jump from Jonathan Rowe, but gets drawn up by the back here in towards turn number one. Axel Sarkis.